Hello, I'm Laddie, and here are the week's entertainment headlines from Pink 60. A close friend of Hollywood actor George Clooney has denied that the star is gay. The actor recently split from his latest girlfriend, but businessman Manuel Malignotti insists it wasn't a smokescreen. An opera company has denied being homophobic after scrapping work by Billy Elliot writer Lee Hall. England's Opera North cancelled his show Beached earlier this week. Stars of Bollywood have slammed India's health minister for claiming that being gay is a disease from the West. Actress Shahana Goswami summed it up best by questioning how a health minister can describe a sexual preference as an illness. Pop Idol winner Will Young has announced his return with a brand new UK tour. The openly gay singer will star his 23 nationwide shows in Swindon on 27th of October. Finally, Lady Gaga has denied using the gay community struggle as a tactic to sell records. The star, whose real name is Stephanie Gemanotta, told Advocate magazine that the claim was ridiculous. That's all for today. Join us again tomorrow.